In case if you are trying to back up the WhatsApp chat from your iPhone to the iCloud but you can't back up, then let us see what to do. So you're trying to back up the WhatsApp chat, but what you see is this icon here, the arrow goes on spinning and you cannot see any backup progress. Then let us see some of the ways to fix the issue. The first thing what you need to do is to make sure that there is internet connection in your mobile. So try to open a website or try to open a YouTube video and check if you can open the website or not. If the website opens or if the YouTube videos opens, that means there is internet connection in your mobile. Then the next thing what you need to do is you need to check how much of space is left in your iCloud. There should be at least some space left so that you can back up the WhatsApp chat. So go to settings, go to iCloud, then you can go to iCloud here and then wait for a few seconds. I can see I have used 4.6 gigabyte of space out of 5 gigabyte. That means I have at least few space so that WhatsApp can back up the chat to the iCloud. Now the next thing what you will do after this one is restart the iPhone. Sometimes simply restart the iPhone fixes many of the issue. So restart the iPhone, then restart the WhatsApp backup process and check if you can back up the WhatsApp chat again or not. If you cannot back up the WhatsApp chat even after restarting and even after checking that you have internet connection in your mobile or not, or even after checking that you have space left in your iCloud, then what you do is go to manage storage, and if you see there is WhatsApp Messenger here and there is 360.7 MB of space which is occupied by WhatsApp Messenger, that means this is the previous WhatsApp chat history which I have saved. So what you do is open this one, delete data and select delete. So once you have deleted the previous WhatsApp chat backup, go ahead and then go to WhatsApp again, go to settings, go to chats, go to chat backup and start the backup process now. Now this time you should be able to backup the WhatsApp chat history to the iCloud. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.